Okay, guys, I got great news for you.
What could it possibly be?
Oh, you're gonna love this. I made us a brand new HQ. So what do you think?
Oh, come on! I bust my ass for 3 weeks and there is no appreciation.
Oh, come on, kid. Don't take it so hard.
Yeah. It's just that we change basement every year.
Anyway, what is so special about this HQ, kid?
Oh, you'll see. Still have to work on the teleportation. So, why do you... I'll take that as a... Yeah, it's awesome.
Hey Timbo!
Yeah!
Don't you hate it when a dude starts acting up? Like this fella over here with his hand on his cup. Me mugging.
Oh, villains. Tonight is the night.
Actually, it's day.
Whatever. Today is the day we will finally have revenge on all the heroes. We will finally wipe them out of the face of the earth.
And what is it gonna be this time? A giant missile?
Shut up, boy!
Hey! You have no right to shut up, boy!
Damn, Dad!
Only we have the right to shut up, boy!
Oh, Dad.
Shut up, Sonny. You were saying, Blackie?
Anyway, this time, we will reach the heroes when they're more weak, and we will attack them. Since the last time, I don't remember how much times I failed. I think there were 35.
I say there were 36.
And I say there were 30-10. 30-10 doesn't exist. Are you saying a stupid bitch?
No, I'm not saying anything like that.
Okay. Anyway, again. We will reach them. But the problem is, this time I can't talk.
Why is that, Blackie?
It's just that Ghost Rider weakened me last time, and I have limited power. Well, not exactly limited, but I get them.
Dad!
I just said that I can't teleport, but I didn't say we can't reach the heroes, my dad. Because I, the mighty Blackheart, have reached another source of teleportation. This device I
created. Ooh, looks stinky.
It's good to be useful.
Hey, kid.
Coming, Ghost Rider.
So, what's the problem?
I can't find out how to use this computer, kid.
Just sit down and let the expert show you. Just click the button. And ta-da! What do you think?
Awesome!
Hey Harry, I just wanted to tell you, thanks for the HQ. I didn't expect nothing, but I guess it turned out to be something. Something great. I'm happy to be of service.
Actually, I have two questions though. First question. Where are we exactly? I don't smell nothing familiar here.
In fact, it's pretty distant to New York. It's kinda like, I don't know, it's kinda some kind of unknown place. I can't explain.
Oh, and here is the second question. How did we actually teleport here if this place is unknown? Actually, the radiance captures when we are in some place that has already been visited, or it's just programmed to visit that place.
In fact, I created the teleporter only to teleport us here. It's pretty powerful, but I could have manipulated the teleporter into teleporting us anywhere else, but it consumes energy. Right now, I think it's already pretty damaged.
What do you mean, pretty damaged? It means that we can't teleport back?
No, it's fixable. The only problem is, if some idiot tries to use that teleportation machine, he could actually really, really, really damage. And then it will take weeks to fix, believe me.
Okay, that's a good fix. That means we just don't have to use the machine, and you will fix it eventually. And we can teleport everywhere we want to. And we can always turn back when there's a crime. Man, I sound too responsible. I gotta kill someone.
I like fixing. Never fix it. I'm gonna fix this machine. It's going to be a great thing. Yeah. Great. Yeah.
Hey, guys! We're going man shopping.
Why man shopping?
Because shopping is for girls. We're men, so it's gonna be a man shopping. Wanna join us?
I got better things to do than staying with you.
Great! Fine! This way we're not gonna take your my presents with us!
Fine!
We got it! Now shop and let's go!
Fix it. I love fix it. Ow. Ha. About to die, little insignificant.
My machine! My beautiful machine! Ah! They use my machine! My beautiful machine!
One down, I guess.